Well, the internet would be the air, the water, and air and water of the world. It's essential for our lives.